I'm gonna assume you didn't take the gun.
Barry says every conflict is an opportunity for a peaceful.
And your handler says some conflicts require a gun.
Shit.
So, let me put this blunt. There's this soulless psychotic leader with the largest criminal organisation on the planet shoved right inside our fucking arse cheeks.
You mentioned Thomas Tank and Jim one more time, I'ma shoot you in the fucking face.